We have also built a lot of forward-looking capabilities here. So it is completely electric. It's got in-hub motors. So if you look, each wheel has a motor. It has four-wheel steering, and it has by-wire systems. And so we really want to build technology for what cars will look like in the future, not just for what cars look like now. And I'll just show you this video and we'll have a look. So you can see the front wheel steering, this rear wheel steering. And then here you can see the car is doing a crab walk, it's actually going sideways. And then here it's actually using four wheels but doing a very tight turn. So much tighter than what you can regular driver to do. And I think some of you will have the experience to try this later. So we can go see the platform and then I'll just highlight these conclusions at the end. Yeah.